it. It doesn't matter the fuck to me. Long she's dead. I've got something to say. I've got something to say. Doesn't matter the fuck to me. Long she's dead. She loved me dead. We'll be right back.
you very much. Buenas noches.
Let's hope it does well. Let's hope it does well. Let's hope it does well. Oh, 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 oh This is our last one of the night. It goes out to the lovely ladies. It's called Die, Die, My Darling. One, two, three, go!
for us, the Misfits never stopped. In 1983, we broke up and tried to put the band back together in 85, but we ran into legal problems, which took 13 years to solve. And for the Misfits, this is a way of life for us. It's me, my little brother Doyle. You want to pan and get Doyle over there? That's my brother Doyle. My brother Kenny's our manager. Mom used to take care of us, Black Flag, Circle Jerks. He used to feed everybody. So the Misfits for us has been a family tradition for 21 years now. For 7 years, we worked with Glenn, and during that time, we used to work in our father's machine shop 12 hours a day. Then we would come home, lift some weights, and practice each night. And we took all the money we used to make to support the band and to put out records and things like this. So when the band broke up, Glenn took the tapes and he went and he made a contract with Caroline Records, which tied up our name. So in pursuit of trying to regain our name, we went out and hired lawyers. The first lawyer was not good for us, he was bad. And the second lawyer managed to get a settlement where we received our name. We had to let go of our old song publishing and other things. But for us, money wasn't the issue. It was the issue to come back and play for the kids. Don't run with too many people in the circle. A lot of the old bands that came back for what I believe are all the wrong reasons. The punk revival was no more than a commercial play to try and create some record sales and to bring back some old ideas. The new Misfits band is not about that. The new Misfits band is about a band of the future. It's a band that is going to set new standards. He's right over there. His name's Mike Hideous. Want to pan over there and get him? Can you see him? There he is. Well, the thing is, with Michael Graves, we were looking for somebody who was very young and very impressionable and someone that we could make into a great singer. So we took Michael at age 19 and we sent him for vocal lessons and we worked with him. We made him lift weights and come to practice. And he was very young. And I think it was just too much for him all at one time. So he began to not pay attention anymore and not to dedicate himself. And he wanted to cancel the South American tour. And my whole life, I wanted to come down here and play. And in the last couple of months, I was doing some work with Joey Ramone on an Iggy Pop tribute album and playing at Joey's birthday party. And they kept telling me, oh, the kids in South America will love you guys. You have to go. And I was just like, okay, we have to do this. So we had postponed the South American tour, which was supposedly to go down in March of 98. We postponed it to July. And then Michael wanted to cancel it for reasons of some hobby that he wanted to pursue. And I'm not going to do that to my band. I'm not going to make my band not keep their word, and I'm not going to let the people of South America wait any longer for this band. So at this point, I gave Mike the option of changing his mind or doing something else. He decided that he didn't want to be part of this band, and I'd rather come here with no singer than to not do what we're supposed to do or what we say we're going to do. And I think that I think tonight we're going to go out and prove that we did the right thing, and that no matter what, this band will go on. I feel figure we have about 10 more good years left. In that time, I'd like to make at least 5 or 6 new albums. And I believe that at that point, if we are still creating music, which is very important to the kids and is, in my opinion, progressing as far as music, then we will stay even longer. This band was not meant to come together and play a bunch of old songs. We are here to make, like I say, new music for you. And I think that's the most important thing as an artist you can do, is to continue to create.
This is Mike Hideous from The Misfits, and you're watching Viva La Revolution.
Thank you. El otro día.
Watch your back, man. Pamela.
Pack me.
Okay.
Thank you.